Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. What power!
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Undertaker and Kane. And across the ring we see The Miz and...
What power!
The Miz has been eliminated.
For your family. Popped up, no way.
Yes way!
What power!
And the elimination! The last team standing!
Here are your winners! The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction!
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.
Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to...
Military press!
Ooh! Now trampling the opposition.
From the top! Come on, Driver! Are you kidding me?
Ray moves out of trouble. We know exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
Boom! Knew what was coming from Taker.
Mysterio is going to look to press on the advantage.
The U-turn Mysterio needed in this match. Could have been that right there.
Rey Mysterio is in some serious trouble.
Mysterio's fairy tale looking dark, gentlemen.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
And adrenaline makes you do crazy things. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual...
Uh-oh.
About to... An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
The Rock is fighting for his legacy.
Tonight, triple threat rules, no disqualifications. The first fall decides the match.
No alliances here. Every superstar for themselves. One on one.
Oh, John Cena.
And the winner has been eliminated.
And there's your winner.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar.
And there you have it. This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal.
Oh, it's like we're gonna see
an emphatic victory. So perhaps the perfect match. When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see...
Well, it's not going to be pretty! It's over. All in a night's work. Kind of a butt kicking.
That's why they call it light work.
Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be.
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated. Randy Orton has been eliminated.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar. Doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And no disqualifications match.
Let him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful. Hung across the top rope.
Now Edge is going all the way to the top.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Oh, takes the ball.
Edge Batista has been eliminated.
Get him into the corner. Up on the turnbuckle now.
Cena thinking high risk.
Oh, this is going to be over if it hits.
From the second rope.
Gets the elimination and the win.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars. Tag team rules here with Undertaker, Kane, Triple H, and Shawn Michaels. Then across from them with
popped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power. Busted piece.
MVP has been eliminated.
Check out this power. Hoisted up.
Down face first. The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Something.
He's in off the tag.
Yeah. Hooked up and
DDT.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
He turns it around. Missed timing with that springboard.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Cedric Alexander has been eliminated.
Face wash.
Superstars to have their arm.
This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
To not get hit? If you're on defense, fine.
I think we're gonna see it!
Step through! An emphatic victory!
The hottest potato in WWE being contested, the 24.
This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
Oh, look at this. And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen. Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but on nights like this, in a no-disqualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
Oh, it looks like we're going to see
an emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind.